Good morning, children. Today we will do some practice on how to put greater than, smaller than, and equal to sign. So, children, there is an apple tree, and these apples are put in these bags. So, as you know, our alligator eats more number of things. So here also he will eat the bags with more number of apples. So let's see from which bag the alligator will eat apples. Here the number at 10th place is 3. Here the number at 10th place is 2. So 3 is greater than 2. So our alligator will eat 36 apples. Here comes the greater than sign. So 36 is greater than 26. The number at 10th place is 1. Here also the number at 10th place is 1. Now both the numbers are same. Now we will see the number at 1st place. Here the number at 1st place is 2. Here also the number at 1st place is 2. Both the numbers are same. So we will put equal to sign. Here comes the equal to sign. So alligator will not eat any apple. Here the number at 10th place is 4. Here the number at 10th place is 3. So 4 is greater than 3. So our alligator will eat 47 apples. Like this means 47 is greater than 35. Here the number at 10th place is 2. Here the number at 10th place is 1. So 2 is greater than 1. So our alligator will eat 29 apples. Like this. It means 29 is greater than 15. So children, I hope you understood the concept. Now I will give you a worksheet. So do some practice.